No gun talk.
Did he have a pistol, Sean, and you just took it?
No, he didn't have shit.
Okay, there's no way he didn't have a gun, he had a mag on him.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
When Sean says no gun, but Ryan's a detective.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, exposed. Hey, it's me, you know, back with another Tarkov video. Woo, who asked for this? But it's okay. If you watched my last video about Tarkov, you know it's no lie that I died a lot.
Fuck!
So, you know, it's not a big surprise to people when they find out that I'm dirt poor. Like, if you think the beggars on the street are poorer than me, no, think again, because I can't even buy a bag of crackers on the market, dude. That's how fucking poor I am. Oh god, I only have 1,000 rubles.
What?
You heard me.
You heard me, dude.
I have spoken.
I have spoken. A bag of crackers is 9,000 rubles. I only have 1,000. And, so, since I'm so fucking poor, basically, I thought the only way for me to make money again is to cut off my balls and sell them on the flea market. Which, what that basically means is, I'm a rooftop camper now.
I feel like such a bitch for saying I'm here.
No, this is definitely.
I have 1k ruble. This is how I'm gonna fucking make a comeback, Sean.
Okay, true. Okay, I'll help you. True. I see movement right.
Oh yeah, I see him at the wall. Wall.
You ready? 3, 2, 1.
You missed. Got him.
He dead?
I got him. He dead.
Then you wanna go get him then?
No, not right now. We'll wait a bit more. Oh, what? I didn't bring the fucking ammo. Uh-oh. It's fine.
Do you need extra ammo?
No, I have 4 more shots. I got this.
Are you sure? I can give you like 8.
Yeah, give me like 8 then. I don't even think I can make it over there. Uh-oh.
Okay, how about when you run out, I'll give you some more. When you need it.
Hello.
Might as well get the loot then, Tim, while you're down there.
Okay.
While you're down there. Check the dog tag, I wanna know. You can have the loot, I just wanna know.
Should we do target practice while we're waiting?
No.
Wait,
me,
Tim,
no.
You need those legs, right?
But at what cost?
Your anus.
Whoa.
Oh shit. That took a turn for the dark and brown.
Dark and brown? Is that what you said?
Hell yeah, dude. Unbleached gang.
So what did that guy have?
AKM.
It?
Val.
Nice.
Val? Not bad.
Some helmets. Scav BP.
Okay.
Wait, multiple helmets?
Well, he had one on him. He had a retard helmet. Look at all this good loot. Roof camping is really starting to pay off. And he had a fast MT on him.
What was
I died.
That?
Did someone just get shot? Wait, what? Uh-oh.
Okay. That was the scary part.
Yes, it was. We lost Ryan.
Oh my god. The dark has taken one of us.
He disappeared.
Oh shit!
But there was just one problem to rooftop camping. It was boring as fuck. Like, you'd really have to have your balls snipped and then thrown at you and shoved down your fucking throat to find this kind of gameplay enjoyable. But luckily, we found a loophole. You see, us combining our gamer brains together, we thought, why not just have a movie night while we camp rooftops and just shoot people where we saw them? Movie night in Tarkov. This is how you do it, boys.
Fuck it.
Oh, that guy can't see because he shoots fucking Twizzlers out of his eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, so you actually just can't see?
Well, if he opens his eyes, Twizzlers come out.
I know you're probably wondering what Ryan's talking about and what movie we're watching. We're watching X-Men, and he's talking about the guy that shoots lasers, and he calls it Twizzlers. There you go, there's a context to the stupid joke.
That's not the toy where, like, those sunglasses.
Well, he doesn't have them yet.
Oh, this is, like, the before?
Oh, squat W. Fucking hit that bitch.
Oh, shit. The girl from Game of Thrones has powers.
My fair maiden far in the distance. Oh,
I'm running to you guys in the sunset. Hold on.
Shut up!